And what color was your bus?
Yellow.
It's a green color. Yes. Well, the story we're going to read today is called The Bus for Us, and the author is Suzanne Bloom. I want you guys to pay attention when we say the bus. This is the bus for us. I want you to hold it